Hepiniz tekrardan hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Mortal Kombat 11 serimize 9. bölümle kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. En son hatırlarsanız Geras tam Cassandra'yı ele geçirecekti. Sonya onu benzetti. Bir güzel Geras'ın başarısız olmasıyla beraber bizim ekip Shengsun'un adasına doğru yola çıkmışlardı. Jax ve kızı Jacqueline'le beraber yolumuza devam ediyoruz. Give me 10 seconds with this guy. Jax Braves. We were partners under Quan Chi's command. You'll join me again. Got the wrong Jax. I haven't been a revenant and I never will. Fight. Sana katılmayacağım. Aa, o neydi? Güzelmiş o hareket ha. Gel bakalım. Demek sana katılmamı istiyorsun ha? Biraz burun mu? Şimdi bunu ilk sayını yapmadan olmaz. Aa, doldu ama o yaptı ya. Ölmüş olabilirim. Neyse, gel lan. X'e göstereceğim diye. Neyse, Fatal Blow'ları tek videoda toplayıp gösterebildim arkadaşlar. Bir ara. Bu oyun bayağı bilgisayarda kalacak.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work.
I'll take the lady in green. Time when you knew to fight for. but between Quan Chi and Kronika, your mind ain't right.
I joined Raiden against Shao Kahn. He led me to my doom. Now Raiden needs you there too.
Gel bakalım.
Fight.
Ne oldu? Kemiklerim mi kırıldı yoksa? Ne gülüp duruyorsun lan? Kemiklerini kırarım. Bu silahla nasıl ateş edeceğimi bulamadım ama.
Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this well of souls would be underground.
This way.
This is Goro's lair.
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first trial. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a well of souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all of them a bit hazy.
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Kronika's.
It's drawing swords from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever is on duty gets back.
I never left.
Get us.
You guys know who that is?
The first Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's own throne.
An event
Tabii hep ben Jax'i kullandım. Jax'i kullanabiliyor muyum acaba? O nasıl bir şey? Ateş edebiliyormuşum. Ne oldu lan? Hani ölümsüzdün? Ölümsüzmüş de o. Görürüz. Kemik gazoz kapağı gibi açıyorum. Gazoz kapağı. Arkadaşlar Jax'i Kronika kendi tarafına çekmişti ya 4. bölümün sonunda 5. bölümün başı mıydı neydi? Ondan dolayı. Hayır lan. Yapmayacağım. Gel bakalım. Bu sefer de kız olarak seni dök. Sus lan. Kimim lan ben? Şu an Jax'i mi dövüyor? No deal. We know you betrayed the Elder God Cetrion. Kronika must restore the balance that Raven destroyed. We not see.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shenna.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
I can't let you.
I'm not discussing it.
Devam et savaşma. Hadi arkadaşlar, bu bölümle o bölümü birleştireyim bari. O an atma. Birleştireyim bu sefer. Tabii eğer chapter'a geçtiysek. Son 3 bölüm mü ne kaldı? Lan ne oluyor?
have forced my hand.
What the hell are you doing?
Give me the crown, and I will spare her.
Don't! Don't give it to her! Go!
Her life is in your hands.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now please, don't let this happen to our girl. Bring Jackie back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jackie. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Ronika awaits our return.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
This will bring us our deliverance.
Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent. Strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
The report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have compromised
our... Aynen, chapter şimdi bitti ya.
I know, I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
Cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grand Masters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
bridge clearly taxes her power.
The fleet's bound to Cardon. It sails only by his command. That it's still more suggests he won't help Kronika.
In which case, he may help us.
Ha, burayı şeyde görmüştüm, sinematikte. Sinematik programda, şeyde, program diyorum, sinematik video vardı ya, tanıtım videosu.
Survival. You will not save the Shirai Ryu.
Fight.